Taya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look. I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
So where you parked? You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. Truck, you know the drill. We're on, boo. Let's move it out. Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. Make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on!
God, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Cause she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on, man! Come on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo!
You look like you've been working out!
Come on, closer!
Hey, you really ain't helping!
Homewrecker! Harlot! I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Give me more!
There's nothing special about you!
Man, call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a blonde in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
I love her!
I hate her.
Oh, you're human, you bitch! She's a goddess! She's a whore.
We done yet?
No, she's so good! I want the prisoner of war shot! That's where the big zeros are!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah, give me more!
Come on! You ruined Mark Vossenberg's wife's life! Oh, yes! We got side boob! We're historians, crusaders of truth, my friend!
Man, we're two creepy-ass stalkers on a motorcycle.
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, no! It's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! He's getting away! Come on!
Fuck, man, I know! I'm trying!
Whatever, you not lose them!
What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
Jesus! You didn't have to kill the guy!
Oh, and this is coming from a fool that just tried to knock him off a moving motorcycle?
Well, it's done now. A terrible accident, but life must go on. And I'm already late for my next stakeout. Let's go. Get the hell out of here. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes.
Hey, come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
If it's nice tomorrow, make a...